हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, सो लेट अस स्टार्ट आवर न्यू टॉपिक दैट इज एलिमिनेशन मेथड. एलिमिनेशन फर्स्ट लेट अस ट्राई टू अंडरस्टूड व्हाट इज द मेथड. इन पेयर ऑफ लीनियर इक्वेशन वी हैव अ टू वेरिएबल, सो वी विल ट्राई टू एलिमिनेट एनी वन, आइदर एक्स और वाई और एनी वन वेरिएबल. सो दिस मेथड इज नोन एज एलिमिनेशन. द मेथड यूज इन सॉल्विंग अ प्रॉब्लम इज कॉल्ड द एलिमिनेशन मेथड बिकॉज वी एलिमिनेट वन वेरिएबल first to get a linear equation in one variable, and this way we will get value of one variable, and while substituting value of one variable to any equation we will get another value of another variable. So let us see, there are few steps. These are very common step. First multiply both the equation by some suitable non-zero. This is very important, some suitable non-zero constant to make the coefficient of one variable, either x or y, numerically equal. Suppose you want to eliminate x and x from any two any pair of linear equation. So why they will eliminate? If their coefficient आर सेम देन ओनली दे विल एलिमिनेट ना. सो दिस स्टेप इज वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट. फर्स्ट मल्टीप्लाई बोथ द इक्वेशन, वॉट एवर यू वॉन्ट टू एलिमिनेट, फोकस ऑन दैट वेरिएबल ओनली. यू हैव टू इक्वेट, यू हैव टू मेक द कोफिशियंट ऑफ इक्वल ऑफ बोथ बोथ द इक्वेशंस वेरिएबल वॉट एवर यू वॉन्ट टू एलिमिनेट. So multiply both the equation by the some suitable non-zero constant to make the coefficient of one variable, either x or y, numerically equal. Then add or subtract one equation from the other, whatever you are getting the result, so that one variable gets eliminated. And now in third step, solve the equation in one variable, either x or y, so obtain to get its value. While getting value, substitute this value of x or y in the original equation to get the value of other variable. So this is the step. Now let us take example from your exercise problem 3.4, question number 11. This is equation is given, x plus y equals to 5. Let us equation first. And now 2x minus 3y equals 2x minus 3y equals to 4, equation second. Now we are going to here is while watching here y and 3y. Now I am going to eliminate y and 3y. So we have how we can equate, whether we can interchange their coefficient. Here is coefficient of y is 1, so we will multiply in equation second by the 1, and here is the coefficient of y from the equation second is 3, so we can multiply by the 3, so they become equal, the coefficient of y they become equal in both the equation. So step 1, multiply equation 1 by the 3 or equation 2 by 1 we will get. Now I am multiplying, so this become, we have to multiply in whole equation by 3, so this become 3x and plus 3y equals to 3 5s are 15. And while multiplying by 1 to the equation second, we have 2x minus 3y equals to 4. Now here is plus, our aim is completed. Whatever we wanted to do, we have completed our approach. That is, we want to equate the coefficient of y in both the equation, that is same. Now we can eliminate by adding or subtracting. So already here one is plus sign and one is minus sign, so while adding they will be eliminated. So first by adding they will cancel, so 3x plus 2x this become 5x and this become 15 plus 4 19. Now x become 19 upon 5. This is our answer, this is our value of x. Now in step third, substituting this value of x in any equation in either 1 or 2. So here in first one we are substituting 19 upon 5 plus y equals to 5 from the equation first. While substituting the value of value of x in first, we are getting this one. Now while solving, so let us take LCM, so 19 plus 5y upon 5 equals to 5. While cross multiplying, we have a 19 plus 5y equals to 5y, 25. And now 5y, while transposing this 19 in right side, so we will have 5y equals to 25 minus 19, that is 6. So y equals to 6 upon 5. This is our another value. So our answer is x equals to 19 upon 5 and y equals to 6 upon 5. This is our required solution.